Okay, back with the Pram family.
Zubia Yurmik. Ruchi. Gular Susa. Yep. And so, what do we want to do now? Bye. Still not ready to go? Well, you leave my family alone and we'll be fine. I hope you get some more.
Yeah.
Probably should. Close. Maddox Stroud. Oh, well, that's nice. Little Sam Stroud gave birth to one boy, Maddox Stroud.
So he's got a little boy. It's good that I didn't kill him. Because then he couldn't father his baby boy. I know you're sick. But you're a doctor. Go heal yourself, doctor. I know, that's bad. It's really, really bad. See? Oh, did you just fart? Transportolate. Yeah, that's it. Oh yeah, stinky butt. He's got a stinky butt. More time than June.
Little dodo fart is sticking around. Rinsing the net.
Single one out. Right done. I'm going to give a couple letters to mine.
Yes.
And out front we have some related. Yeah, I use a few cheats. One of them is NCC, and then there's Slice of Life, and then there's a few of them by Lomasin. Because my stories need to go the way I have them planned out. Or else they're not going correctly. And I have to make it up as I go. It doesn't quite fly.
Okay, she's talking about a bear and you're talking about a dinosaur. But she's like, yeah, okay. I'm not sure that goes to the moon. Last time your planes didn't go to the moon, but. Okay. You're supposed to read to him.
Yes.
Why don't mothers do like this as opposed to? Storm's done. Oh, there sure is a storm in here. I can know where your tablet went to. Oh boy. Digit and Curtis. Have a pregnancy starting? You're being a really bad mommy. Smart just tooted again. Thank you. out where his toy went. Not odd that it disappeared. It don't usually disappear. Something in here.
Ooh.
It's going to. Where are you? Could you choose? Oh, good. Don's gonna get to see her vajayjay too. Oh, yes. I'm stuck with the weight on my way. I will do it without you if you don't hurry your butt up. You had to leave the room because it was too shocking, really? Anytime now you can take that baby out. Thank you. Named after her mama, thank you. She's still got a pregnancy belly. I think we've got dreams. job. I don't know where that went, so I'm gonna have to buy a couple of them. Yeah, at least I'm doing enough. Now we have to.
Okay, welcome back to the Pram family.